Yet he said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the best of you is those who are best to his family, to his wife.
And I am the best of you to his family. Evidently, he didn't mean the best of you is he who leaves the most money to them, because he didn't leave anything.
He left it upon the Muslims
to take care of their mothers, because his wives, they were the mothers of the believers.
And when one of the wives of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came to Abu Bakr and said, Ya Abu Bakr, you should give to us an allowance from the Bayt al-Mal. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam have passed away and we are his wives. You should give to us an allowance.
Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu said, no, you have no right to any allowance from the Bayt al-Mal. This is the money of the Muslim. But you are our mothers and we will take care of our mothers. O Muslims, O non-Muslims,
think about this kind of man. Have you heard of such a man? Have you ever seen such a man? Have you read about such a man? Never.
He never abused his family. Ibn Mas'ud radiallahu anhu, Ibn Abbas radiallahu anhu, Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu, all of those, Zayd ibn Harith radiallahu anhu,
all of those who served the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who served him,
they said in his entire life, he never said to us, oof, oof. When we did something, he never said, oof, oof. No, he always was gentle, and he was always generous. And when someone asked him for something, he gave everything to them, never caring about himself.